lay your head down on the pillow and you see yourself in the Oval Office?
Not really.